I'm Scott Simmons at St. Dominic Hospital with a bit of good news regarding our colleague Bert Case. This morning, he woke up and he spoke. I talked with his wife a short while ago.
Of course, that's fine. He knows all that. So I came here and he's awake.
Tell me about this journey. What was wrong with Bert? What has been the challenges in getting him back on his feet in a manner of speaking?
3 weeks ago today, he had a terrible gastric problem at the house. Thought he had food poisoning, and we came here by ambulance, and they were concerned that maybe he'd had something to eat on the Gulf Coast, shellfish or something. Didn't know what it was. They put him in the ICU, though, because his heart doctor wanted that. In the middle of the night, going into September 1, he started to fail in his breathing, and he asked for help. He asked to be on a ventilator. He asked to have sedation, and he was going into sepsis, which is this awful, I guess, disease is the way I put it, that knocks out all your organs. Starts with the kidneys and then goes all the way up through your body. It turns out he'd had a urinary tract infection that created the sepsis.
Bert certainly has a longer way to go, but this is certainly a major step, and we'll continue to update you on WAPT.com or WAPT.com. I'm Scott Simmons.